His elbows were nasty, man. He cut him up pretty bad. You got a lot of big wins. I looked at your record before you fought Mike. You beat a lot of the top guys at your weight class. What's next for you, man? You going to get on a bigger show?
Yeah, man. Just trying to pay these bills and dream chips. Whatever comes up, man.
You're in great shape. You came in and very professional. You made the weight. You did everything that you're supposed to do. How would you rate your experience here in the RFL? This is your first fight here with us.
You guys treat me good. You showed me love. I'd like to come back.
Let's hear it for your winner, man. Eric Bledsoe, he's an animal. You got anybody to thank? Your parents and sponsors?
Yeah, I'd like to thank Big Fred back home. We'll put my flight coaches and teammates help me prepare. Thank you, family, for supporting me. Thanks for having me. Thank you.
Great fight, man. Eric Bledsoe, ladies and gentlemen.